Hello and Namaskara everyone. Welcome to my show Cooking with Aishani. I am your host Reshma Shetty and I will be cooking a series of dishes using my fresh homemade masalas. In these masalas, we use ingredients that are of the best quality. These ingredients are roasted in a certain temperature and powdered to give you the right texture and flavor when you cook your dishes. We do not use any kind of preservatives, color emulsifiers or taste makers in our products. So these are very safe to be used daily at home. Now when I say for daily use, it does not mean that these masalas are very expensive or something like that. You just need around 2 to 3 tablespoons per dish that you prepare. So you can imagine a 200 gram pack is going to last you for many days. It is just like you going to a grocery store, buying the ingredients and preparing all your masalas from scratch. So why waste so much time when you have Aishani masala? I am super excited to cook my today's first dish, and that is chicken sukka. Traditionally here, chicken sukka is prepared using nati koli. Nati koli is that country chicken, or in other parts you call it as the desi chicken. It is prepared with lot of coconut and a mixture of different spices. So using Aishani magic masala, I am going to make it very, very easier for you all to prepare chicken sukka. So let's check out what all you need to prepare chicken sukka. You will need 10 to 12 cloves of garlic peeled and crushed, around a lot of curry leaves, around 25 to 30, 2 medium-sized onions finely chopped, a bowl full of finely grated coconut, turmeric, salt, 500 grams of chicken. I'm using coconut oil. You can use any refined oil or ghee. Water to cook the chicken. And last but not the least, Aishani magic masala. This comes in a handy pack of 200 grams and we charge around 140 rupees for each packet. First, heat a pan. Once it's heated, add half the number of curry leaves. And the coconut to it. Fry this on medium flame till it's slightly light brown in color. I have added a lot of curry leaves. I'm using a lot of curry leaves. Actually, I just love the flavor of curry leaves. It is so South Indian and it gives a different aroma to the dish that you're preparing. So now the coconut is done. You get a nice aroma of the coconut and the curry leaves. It's almost light brown in color. We'll keep this aside and we'll take another pan, pour in some oil to it. Once the oil is heated, add the remaining curry leaves. Garlic, and the onions. Saute well till the onions are nice and brown. So today to prepare chicken sukka, I'll be using Aishani magic masala. But under our brand, we have many other variety of masalas like the ghee roast. You all must be aware of the popular ghee roast masala, which is very much famous right now. And we have a tawa roast masala, This masala is for all our masalas are basically 100% vegetarian, but these can be used for both veg and non-veg. And we have one Sabzi Magic, that is also a very good masala. It's specially used for North Indian dishes. And apart from that, we have the regular chili powder and the garam masala. Our special garam masala is really very good, and you must give it a try. It is very, very aromatic, and we use the best spices available from around other Coorg and other places here. And then we have our sambar powder. If you need to cook that traditional sambar which you get in Udupi restaurants across India, you must give it a try. And magic masala is like a masala which you can use for all, especially for the Mangalorean cuisine. So the onion is almost nicely fried and light brown in color. Let's open our magical packet. And I forgot to tell you, each packet has a recipe inside it so that it's easier for you all to follow all the recipes. We have fish curry recipe, fish puli munchi, chicken curry, all the recipes in this one pouch. So you can easily cook. Now what you need to do is, to the onions, add around 3 tablespoons of Aishani Magic Masala. Yes, 3 tablespoons, that's it. Now if you like it more spicy, I'd suggest you add a little pepper powder to it. We have medium spicy, so this is good enough. At this point, keep the flame low. You need to fry the masala on low flame. See, now you can see the color has almost changed. Now you can add the chicken pieces to it. Saute well. Now add the salt according to your taste. Little bit of turmeric powder. Give it a nice stir. Now pour some water to it. Give it a nice stir and cover the lid and let it cook for some time. So now let's check the chicken is done. Yes, the chicken is almost done. And now let's add the fried coconut to it. And give it a good stir. You can make your own variations. You can add garam masala if you want. You can add less coconut. Or you don't add any coconut, you can just use the masala. Fry it well. Chicken sukka goes well as a starter or any side dish. Goes well with dosa, rice. It's very, very aromatic. Now the sukka is ready. We have fried it really well along with the chicken. Turn off the flame and empty it. Serve it hot. So the chicken sukka is ready. Now you all have watched how easy and fast it is to cook chicken sukka using Aishani Magic Masala. You must give it a try. To place your order, call on 8296910123 or you can shop on Amazon too. Thank you for watching.